Bucharest, the capital of shame, into the wild Carpathian garden. It's not the end of the world, and certainly not a cesspool. This is an European capital, a part of the European Union. This is the Bucharest of 2014, capital of shame, 2 weeks after the snowfall. This capital does not look like this because there are no companies to remove the snow. It looks like this because there are these companies that have received 30 million euros just to wait for the sun to come out. Today is a sunny Sunday, and citizens pass along the mountains of filth as if they pass along a field with clean snow. On this street, the cost of a house is 500,000 euros. Yes, it's right, 500,000 euros. In this flat, the cost of an apartment with 3 rooms is 100,000 euros, and the rent is 400 euros. The people that live here pay for the heat even if they do not consume it. Some are even disconnected from the heat, and they still have to pay for the general pipes that run their apartment. Even some people from our government have thought about a law that forces people to pay 20% from neighbors' heat, even if they do not start their heaters. They pay just because they indirectly use their neighbor's heat. Look at this mountain of filth. It's located right across the street from the Senate. I will try to escalate this. I hope I can reach the top. I propose to bring here the polar bears so that we no longer fear for the global warming. It's possible that underneath this mountain there is a car, or even a dead body. We'll know more in spring when the snow melts down. Maybe it will melt all at once and you can come by boat to visit Bucharest, like in Venice. Maybe you'll also find dolphins on the streets, just because we found a deputy that proposed a law project that declares dolphins as non-human beings. He can also brag with this finding, making this way Romania the only European state with this law. There are not so many dolphins in Romania. We have a dolphinarium in Constanța with 5 dolphins. Maybe they escape from there and come to Bucharest. I sincerely think you will find many more human sharks, even rare species here in Romania. But this does not matter, as if you're a parliament person, you need to find something to do so that the ordinary man do not think you are paid for nothing. Come to Romania, the land of choice, the last journey of your life.